Hi, Sagittarius. Love and relationship tarot cards reading by M for the month of July 2021. Four cards representing your relationship and from there. Ace of Cups. Justice. Ace of Wands. The Emperor. Ten of Swords. Your influencing energy. Righto. Four cards representing you, Sag. Now Ace of Cups with Queen of Pentacles. Justice with the Hermit. Ace of Wands with the Devil. The Emperor with Page of Pentacles. Your influencing energy is Two of Swords. Now four cards representing your partner. Ace of Cups, now with King of Pentacles. Oh, sweet King and Queen of Pentacles. Now Justice with Page of Pentacles. Ace of Wands with Four of Wands. The Emperor with the Moon. Influencing energy for your partner is a Ten of Cups. Very happy. Happily ever after. Another 10 in here for your relationship. It seems that you did have problem, people. All right, maybe I kind of felt while I was drawing it, I don't know, even if it's two aces, I felt you are a married couple. Could be that you are at the very beginning, but I don't know, I have this feeling about a married couple, perhaps because of this King and Queen of Pentacles. Anyway, your partner, somewhere in June, with happily ever after energy, some fulfillment down there, also family, okay, planning family, or being, sorting out some sort of big problem. That was a big problem for this relationship. Ten of Swords, something that lasted. You did have worries, you did have problems, something was present for quite some time, and situation is getting better, much better. You are with Two of Swords, still indecisive, still scared that, you know, you might get hurt. That is your Two of Swords with the Ten of Swords. You are not certain yet. Your partner perhaps is solving this problem out. Okay, perhaps your partner is engaging in solving this problem and managed somehow. That June perhaps means problem that you did have a very long time, your partner dealt with. Okay, you are not sure yet. You cannot even believe that it's over. You don't even want to open your eyes to see that it's over. That sort of very scared. But Ace of Cups, beautiful Ace of Cups in your relationship, potential for the happy relationship. It's just what it means. You people do have opportunity to make this relationship very happy, okay? To be very happy with each other after some period of stress and troubles and worries. All right, King and Queen of Pentacles, perfect couple. Natural perfect couple. Perhaps people, you are married, this is long-standing relationship, did have some problem for quite some time, and it's solved and it's done and dealt with, finished. New horizon for your relationship. It will be happy relationship. It does have potential to be very happy relationship. You people in your power as a perfect couple. Very lovely first week of July. Second week as well. Now Justice energy is fairness, is balance. You see, it's kind of getting back to normal with Justice energy. It's not that your relationship is now excited or something is happening particularly, but it's good. It's there where it's supposed to be. This is fairness, balance, harmony. You see what I'm saying? Justice here is about it. Is about it. Things are back to normal. Perhaps your partner is working on it, very kind, you know, try to learn on the way. That is learner. And it seems your partner will adjust towards the situation as things arrive. You know what they said? We'll cross this bridge when we arrived at it. You know, it's that kind of energy with Page of Pentacles. Will, you know, adjust to this relationship. It's happily there in this relationship. It's all good. With time, we'll adjust, we'll be in it. No problem at all. You are the wise one. Okay, you are looking deep within yourself. You are a problem solver. Something was, I think you felt this problem much bigger than your partner was. Okay, problem was big and did affect you. You were very scared to look at, the outer world, at the situation. Even when everything seems fine, you were still scared. And here as well, I mean, this isn't fear, but caution, okay? You will be very cautious. Tolerant, you will try to understand your partner and the situation and everything. You will try to be good with everybody. you see what I'm saying? You will try to deal with a situation best way possible. But Hermit does have problem because it's always dealing with problems. This energy, you never adopt this energy if there is no problem, Sage. Okay, if you do have Hermit energy, you're dealing with some sort of problem, with some sort of fears, with something that was. I mean, you still didn't overgrow that problem that you used to have. Okay, that's what you are still busy with. But relationship is back to normal. Justice card is there and it's lovely. Ace of Wands, opportunity for your relationship to grow. Everything is now, this month, opportunity for this relationship that did have problems and perhaps big problems, okay, to change in a much better way, to be happy relationship, to grow in a lovely way, to grow in a beautiful way. Four of Wands down there is home, okay, it's happy family and home. And it is with your partner, you or with devil. You cannot believe it. You simply cannot believe it. Whatever your partner is coming with, it seems your partner is coming with solution, with happiness, with kindness. Everything will be fine. We'll deal with situations as they come. You see what I'm saying? You are very cautious. You cannot even believe that things are happening positive in your life, positive in this relationship. Kind of you are still in this, I don't know, wobbly or uncomfortable situation. I don't know. You do not believe. You are playing along, okay? The devil card will play along. Whatever that you say, everything is fine, everything's happy. You will accept it, you will just play along, but you will not believe. You see what I'm saying? You will not believe. You are still attached to that problem, to difficulties that you used to have. You didn't overgrow it. By the end of the month, you will. Okay, you will come to this optimistic, to this understanding that your partner did have already second week of July. Okay, will work out. I did explain to you this page of Pentacles. Whatever situation comes up, okay, we'll deal with it when it comes. Okay, just be ready to move forward with this relationship and everything gonna be just fine. That way you are end of the month. You are ready to face problems when they come. You will solve problems. You will deal with that when it comes. You are ready for it bravely. Very youthful, very lovely energy. Finally, you know, you and your partner are on the same page. The Emperor for your relationship, that's something very solid. You are building something, you are creating something solid. This is something that's supposed to be married with home, with family, with children. That one possesses big territory, you know, big authority. That's your relationship. Major moment, major theme, major aspect of your life, this relationship. All that you have, all that you need, everything in your life, that relationship is building life with that. Now, the moon energy is something secretive. Okay, this is very strong energy. We are talking marriage, long-term relationship, solid structure for the future, long-term future. Okay, that's what we are talking about. That's what you like. That's what you like. That's what you are gladly going for. But your partner is now very secretive. Now, your partner is at this point hiding something. Will not say no to anything in here. Will not say no to anything that you say, to anything that you want, to anything that you understand. Won't say no, it's not like that, you misunderstood. No, but it will have some spare thoughts, some, I don't know, reservations towards that what is happening in this relationship. This is something built, this is building something solid. Your partner, as I said, does have something hidden, something unsaid. All right, very strange, okay, because it seems your partner was the one who was putting effort to solidify this relationship. Maybe your partner perhaps doesn't want to lose you, but maybe is not ready to get married, or you see what I'm saying, to go all the way, whatever that end goal for this relationship is. You see what I'm saying? Perhaps something like that, end of the month. Anyway, things are going well for this relationship. Something that was really big trouble, okay, begin to dissipate. Actually began to dissipate in June, all right, thanks to your partner. Okay, you are taking your time, and this month is just about that. You adjusting yourself, accepting, in fact, that situation is much better, that this relationship is good for you. If it's, as I said, if it's a relationship that is long-standing, that is married couple or things like that, you will be very cautious because you did have bad experience earlier on, okay? Very cautious. You will not rush with your decisions, with accepting whatever your partner is saying. Could also be that it's a brand new relationship, all right? Also something difficult that was standing behind you people. Okay, that you are overgrowing this month. You are getting used to something that is better. Simple as that. Okay, it's difficult for you after a prolonged period of some sort of suffering. You're supposed to now accept something that is much better, and it's difficult for you. Okay, difficult for you. You need to used to it. You just don't trust. Okay, you did have difficulties. Maybe somebody brand new in your life, somebody really nice, perfect for you, your perfect couple, but still you cannot used to it. You cannot accept it because you did have difficulties earlier on, and you just cannot believe that something good is happening in your life. But it is happening. Enjoy it, Sagittarius. Lovely month.